The budget I've sent to Congress today is fully paid for through a combination of smart spending cuts and tax reforms. Right now, our tax code is full of loopholes for special interests, like the trust fund loophole that allows the wealthiest Americans to avoid paying taxes on their unearned income. I think we should fix that and use the savings to cut taxes for middle-class families. And that's why I want to work with Congress to replace mindless austerity with smart investments that strengthen America. And we can do so in a way that is fiscally responsible. I'm not going to accept a budget that locks in sequestration going forward. It would be bad for our security and bad for our growth. So we've just got to be smarter about how we pay for our priorities, and that's what my budget does. So my budget will end sequestration and fully reverse the cuts to domestic priorities in 2016. And it will match the investments that were made domestically, dollar for dollar, with increases in our defense funding.